Slum dwellers in Delhi Srinivaspuri area have been forced to live on roads after their houses were buried due to the ongoing metro construction work. The slum dwellers are sleeping under the open sky as their houses have been buried 40 feet below the ground level. No casualty has been reported so far. Correspondent Ashok Raj from New Delhi for ANI.